least you got the main.
Yeah, I got 2 stars.
Just upgrading some of your stuff. Yeah. So, like, you, like, if you're just about to get, you're the healers, the heal spell, like, you're just about to get all the extra stuff. So,
bam, 2 more stars. So, there we go.
I'm gonna clean it up.
That's what I was gonna say. I think so. We'll probably just clean it up anyway.
Yeah, those Valkyries are.
Oh, yeah, I actually didn't realize those are kind of tough. Training my stuff now.
I got 3 minutes worth of shield left.
Go, Blunt. Tingle Inferno. Oh yeah, you're using the sneaky archer attack.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had to put down 2 of them motherfuckers.
Like, yo, where the DPS at? Well, majority of the base is gone.
Yeah, that's what I said. Majority of it's probably gonna get wrecked by literally that.
And then the Arch Queen walk. He has so many troops left. Like, I think he would probably just be able to Archer Queen walk it. Well, you have no spells, so single Infernos are gonna hurt. And double expos hitting. Nice queen ability. Get that inferno lock on the Yeti. Royal champion skin is so cool. Pretty nice.
Everybody clean up, clean up.
Clean up. 28 to 12.
Hello?
Yeah, I switched to my headset.
Oh.
Did you see that, that attack a dude did today
on Jacob?
No, this was further down the row.
I have not. Oh, I forgot all about my game anyway. I gotta load it back up.
It was in war, and it was the attack on number 9. Ooh, someone's at.
Someone's tagging right now.
Yeah, oh. Like Jacob. Maybe. GDFR Max. Watch live.
Cool. Oh, damn. Your base is getting fucking smoked. Number 9. Oh, let's see what happened. What happened?
Yeah, I don't know. Look, that's... That's why I asked if you had seen it.
Oh. Unlucky.
5 do this. Well, I need to still see if. hamburger guys gonna attack. Oh shit, there goes another attack. Number 8.
See, if he failed number 9, he won't be able to attack number 9 again.
Oh, I didn't. It wasn't my attack. I didn't attack
him. No, I'm not saying you're talking about him. But you say you might want to attack him?
Yeah, if I attack him, what would I need to take out Valkyries? I'm not sure.
I don't think here. I don't know what you could do.
I said just do a shitload of wizards again.
I was gonna say you might want to do. Here's probably what you want to do. Maybe. You know where that fucking let me scout them so I can get the radiuses here.
Good again. Select row. Slide it out. One space. Oh, I don't want to do that. Take this cannon. Move it out. One space. Yeah.
think we attack from bottom left on the AD. We might not be going that. Nice. We're in the rage. Poison. Another rage. Iron Castle. That headhunter might have to use ability here. And then we start moonwalking. Blood the hogs on the left side. Use king ability. Place another heal near that bomb tower. Potential bombs. And the tower bomb blowing up. Oh, there's a giant bomb right there. Alright. Come on. Place another heal. The last one. Clean up. Pretty nice. Put us up to 22 on the board. Here we go. Here's the attacks.
Yeah, they should be attacking soon.
Damn, he three stud.
Did he lose a healer?
You are till he's gonna kick in.
Yeah. Wait till the single Inferno's target. I don't think he's gonna be able to get it.
I don't think so either.
Oh, he got lucky.
Or did he?
Didn't get it.
Nope. It didn't take the town hall.
And he's probably... But he might get the town hall through the hybrid, possibly. Never mind. All his hogs died. Couldn't even get past the first fucking layer. Or half his hogs died at least. No, they're gone.
RIP Hog Riders.
Damn. Yo, where the guys left, they're like, fuck that shit.
Oh, it's cause just...
They ended it too.
No star, bro, that's tough. I mean, hey, I'd give him props for not being an E-Drag shitter war. Cause I don't think any of them used E-Dragons.
The final with 20 with no like heroes, nothing. There's gonna be no time left. Like, how's the war still going? I don't even have CC troops because that's how baller I am.